Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Dreadbread. Welcome to the Space Monkey Mafia. We're Panther and the Enemy. We just finished up doing some old missions. I do have a few of them left to do, but I kind of want to see what this is, and then I may call the stream. I don't know. We beat the boss that was giving us lots of trouble. We dueled gunned it to death, and somehow I killed it. I'm not really sure how. Hopefully all that was caught on recording and not just a black screen of doom like what happened with first time I went through chapter one, or not chapter one, but mission one. Let's see what this is. Oh, I forgot to read the briefing.
Here's the request from Balin Industries. They want you to carry out an advanced survey of the central ice field. To confirm the information Walter brought to them about the coral convergence. As for how to cross the Aulian Ocean, this is the Intercontinental Cargo Launcher installed on the upper level of grid 086. You could use it to launch your AC to the ice field.
Holy shit, but then how am I gonna get back?
086 is occupied by the Dozers, outlaws who treat coral like a drug. It's also the territory of a belligerent group of arms dealers who call themselves RAD.
Rad.
Prepared for a perilous journey. I'll be here to support you, Raven.
Thank you. I don't know if this is the mission or not, but I know in chapter 2 is where we find some, where we can start finding loot. I'll just have to go back and look at it. At those videos. Thank you. But there are some videos out there on YouTube that will tell you how to beat certain bosses and cheese certain bosses, but they're using loadouts that are not part of the game when you get to that part yet. So just be wary of that. They're just doing it for the views. They're being sketchy.
Commencing infiltration to grid 086.
There was an invisible guy over there.
Creating backdoor into system.
Oh, is that me?
Deactivating lock on vertical catapult.
That was me. Oh, balls! I just want to stay home and eat some Doritos. Got a boss lady. I like you better than my handler.
Main system activating combat mode.
I sent you the marker data. Let's head toward the elevator going to the upper level.
Oh shit. It wrecked you, scrubs. They hurt me!
Who's the thesaurus? You think you can just waltz straight in here?
It's this dude.
Hope you're watching, boss. Leave it to Invincible Rummy to show our guest a good time.
Arena registration found. AC identified as Matt Stone.
Yep, he's a douche. He forgot about our encounter in the Arena of Doom. Shit. Nope. Where is he? Ow!
party. Come on in, and let's get acquainted.
How curious. Let's take a look on the offer, Raven.
How about no? Generic weaponry destroyed? Alright.
Two repair kits.
I've gathered data on a woman from that broadcast. That was Carla, leader of RAD, a formidable dozer faction. She joined them 3 years ago, bringing with her a crew of junk wizards and powers. Within half a year, she seized total control and greatly expanded their operations.
Not going out directly out there, I'm not stupid. Alright, looks like I do gotta go that way. Let's have me some fun, I guess. Ow, balls! Jeebus. They're all below me, huh? Who else wants some? Stop wasting your ammo, please. Okay, that was a thing. All right, cool. Hopefully there's not a boss fight here. Okay. A resupply anywhere? Nope. All right. Oh, not good. Fuck.
No repair kits remaining.
Ow! Get out of here. Is it resupply? Thank God! Thank God, shit.
You're not afraid of anything, are you?
No. Oh, this is a boss. Oh, balls. Mission failed. Hopefully I still have that piece that I found and it's not gone. Thank you. No, you dumb dumb!
No repair kits remaining.
Go away, go away, go away! There we go! I got killed by Scrap! Holy hell! This guy's... What's hard about him is just his reach. Did I not get? I don't think I got the parts because I died and I had to reuse the checkpoint. Maybe I don't get him until after I cleared the mission. I don't know. Whoa! Oh. Fuck! Damn you! No shit!
No repair kits remaining. Hmm.
I don't know how I did not die from that, but alright. Die, you bastard! We did it! We beat the smart cleaner. Mission complete. Too much. Head. Alright, we got the Wrecker head. Oh my god.
No new messages.
We've received a job from RAD's leader, Carla.
Again?
This could just be another one of her traps. But after the impression you left on her last time, I think it's unlikely. Let's take a look at the briefing.
Pause the game for a hot sec. It blacked out again. Stop. Stop being dumb! Alrighty. Huh. Overburdened. Alrighty, chat. We beat that mission. Bye. Body might be good. I mean, it gives me a boost speed, but everything else goes down. Weight goes up. But energy load goes up as well. Let's see what this one is. Eliminate the Dozer faction. Eliminate the Junker Coyotes, a Dozer faction invading grid 086. 86. My throat just went out. Extreme extra rewards based on the number of enemy units destroyed. Okay, we will do that in another stream. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Dreadbread. This has been Armored Core 6. We beat the last boss of Chapter 1. We got through him. We beat him. We beat another boss. The steamroller guy, the steam cleaner. Hold on one sec. I will definitely have to go back and check just to make sure that the boss fight was intact, all of it, for my victory. I think it just... it went black screened after I beat the mission. That's what I've been noticing, is after I beat the mission, or if I go back into the assembly menu and go back, the game will alt-tab itself out, which is really weird. You shouldn't be doing that, but we had a good time. We beat a really, really hard boss. We're having a good time. We've got to Chapter 2, finally. Hooray! I will go back and I will try to count all of my deaths from that fight to see how many times I died on it. Oh my god, we had a lot of dropped frames this time around. Last time I streamed this game, I only had like 121 slow frames. Now I have 229 slow frames and over 1,000 frame drops, which is not good. I don't know how that happened, but it did. But ladies and gentlemen, my name is Dreadbread. Thank you so much for joining me, and I will see you all in the next one. Until next time.